check this out. I have 7 gears in this car. Currently I'm doing 35 miles a gallon.
You're doing 35 miles to the gallon?
Yes, sir.
I think I'm hitting about 15.8 right now.
Sports mode. I have 4 other driving functions, but I don't think I will use economy today.
Yeah, it is about burning some gas.
had to loan it to someone flying today. But check this out. This car has a built-in recording system, video recording system.
Well, that's good, because then it'll record your speed.
Yeah, that's why I have it off now.
For track time, that's pretty cool.
What?
For track time, that's pretty cool.
Yes, it has even a G-force meter.
Thank you.
that I raced with, like my best friend from racing. His name is Pierre. They had seven cars too. Yeah, that's what you said. We were texting yesterday, so like, do you guys know what kind of car you're driving tomorrow, or should we surprise each other? So she responded, she said, I know what kind of car I'm driving tomorrow, it's mine. It's sitting in my driveway.
Plus, they look
M5
is definitely more practical. Not nearly as fun though.
Thank you.
so when you downshift, it will rev the match. So here it is. Listen to the engine.
I heard it.
I'm going to turn it on, and then see, I'm going to downshift. And I didn't do that. The car didn't, that's all. Show it to you again. So I'm in third gear. I want to downshift to second gear. Normally, when you downshift to second gear, it's going to jump. The revs are going to jump, right? But the car does it before you shift.
Is that good?
Yeah, pretty good. It's very sports.
What's the purpose of it?
When you're racing, you're constantly, you're downshifting before the corner. Instead of having to worry about it, like in the whole day, or even today, we have to, we're on the brakes, but we have to hit the gas pedal with our heels. So you're on the brake, they call it heel and toe driving, so you have to do it yourself. You have to think about it, and you have to know what revs exactly to hit it to. You know? This is, does it for you. So I have a rev match system in here. Do you want to listen to it? That's the Nürburgring.
That's what? Oh,
that's
the Nürburgring.
Okay. Sarah, did you actually drive the Nürburgring?
Yes, I did, just not with this car.
That's awesome. One of my dream things to do.
It was an expensive day, but it was fun.
Second hole.
launch your missile, get him out of the way.
Do you have extra missiles for the truck and the Venza up here?
Venza, we got the idea. Venza's life is spared.
When they see us blowing this guy off the way, they will do it in peace.
Good point. Should we point them backwards? Should we back into the spot?
So you can turn yours around. She likes the back.
Okay.
Yeah, so you can turn yours around and start. I like the back of that too. Yeah.
Okay, Sarah, you want to go in the middle? Just pull into the middle.
Yeah, you just pull in next to her.
But then he's already off, and I don't have room next to her.
Just, it doesn't matter.
Sarah, you want to go in the middle?
She likes her ass better than her face.
Thank you.
I'm gonna close the window.
Oh, manual too?
GPS signal lost.
How's the visibility? Oh, you can't see squat out of the sides, can you?
No, the mirrors, the side mirrors are very good.
So you have to push the button to get out of the door?